World Digestive Health Day, Tips to Avoid an Upset Stomach. It's World Digestive Health Day, which is marked each year on May 29 in order to raise awareness of stomach and intestine disorders, and promote good digestive health. Some foods are better for digestive health than others, with many of us eating a diet that can wreak havoc on our insides without realizing. A common mistake people make is not eating enough fiber, the recommended. Get fiber from a variety of sources. Good examples are wholemeal bread, brown rice, fruit and vegetables, beans and oats. Some people will become bloated, or have symptoms of IBS triggered by cereals and grains, so they should get their fiber from fruits and vegetables instead. Drink plenty of water. Water encourages the passage of waste through your digestive system. Fiber absorbs water, so without fluid, the fiber can't function properly within your body, which can cause constipation. Avoid fatty foods. Chips, burgers and fried foods are harder for the body to digest, and can cause stomach pain and heartburn. Cutting back on greasy fried foods will make your stomach's job easier. Instead of frying foods, try grilling them instead. Don't eat food that makes you ill. This may seem obvious, but it's not always easy to know which foods are triggering certain symptoms. Some will find that spicy food will give them an upset stomach, while others can have milder foods such as garlic and onion give them the same feeling. Acidic foods like tomatoes, lemons, limes, salad dressings and fizzy drinks can also trigger heartburn, and those who have lactose intolerance will develop diarrhea after consuming dairy products, including cream, cheese, yogurt and chocolate. If we get heartburn regularly and love drinking cola, tea, coffee or fizzy drinks, your choice of beverage could be the cause. Eat probiotics. This friendly bacteria occurs naturally in the gut, and has been linked to many digestive health benefits, such as helping IBS and traveler's diarrhea. You can take probiotic supplements, or eat live yogurt to get your fix. To see a beneficial effect, you'll need to take them every day for at least 4 weeks. That said, there is still a lot of research being done in this area about the level of benefit that probiotic foods offer. It doesn't do any harm, but the benefits are disputed, but the general thought is that they may be helpful in some cases, but there's little evidence to the more grandiose claims. Yogurt, sauerkraut, kimchi, chicken breast, brown rice, salmon.